Taters today, so I'm just going to play me some regular stuff. So I'm not blasting my eardrums out. And why is she sending me messages now? Feel like a badass. That's the easiest way to do it. Ten sprint two. Oh well, apparently the ranked sprint has started again, so I guess I'm doing that. Okay. I suppose I can do that. I should download Aslan's newest. Thank you.
Barracuda is really good for running down a risk.
I have no idea what you just said.
Barracuda is really good at running down a risk.
Me a pretty decent match. 2 kills, 75.8,000 damage, and a tier 5 so far.
That's not bad.
And it's gonna be better here as soon as I take out this Congo.
good win.
You gotta speak up, man.
Can you hear me?
Barely. I got you max volume and I can't hardly hear you. Woo, first place. I'm awesome.
How about that?
That's a little better. Not a whole lot, but a little bit.
Well, I've got a very expensive microphone, and I'm totally maxed out here. Not sure what to say.
I don't know, man. It's better now that you're bragging about your hoity-toity-ass bougie microphone. In your bougie ass microphone.
There's your dick.
Your dick. I forgot to turn on the air conditioner. Crap. No wonder I'm in here all pissed off and hot and uncomfortable.
Why is that?
Because the heat kills me. I have hypothyroidism, man. I can't control, I can't regulate my body temperature. That's why I tend to keep it really cold and wear sweaters.
Oh, that sucks, dude.
And it's just another fact of life. Can you div up in rank sprint?
Yep.
Okay. As soon as I get out of this match, I'm gonna reboot my game so I can get Aslanes working. And then I'll invite you in.
Sweet.
Costa's Minikaze is a Kortnik. Can't out fight anything in here except the Minikaze. And yet I still feel as though I am the most powerful ship in the game.
That's a good feeling, though.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's hard not to be when nobody can see you ever, unless you let them.
Right.
Can you imagine rank sprint in submarines? Like, yeah, give me a Barracuda.
Barracuda's a beast, dude.
Yeah, it is. Of course, it's probably going to end up being like ranked was for a while, where no carriers allowed in the game. No subs allowed.
Right.
I mean, like, when, why the fuck is it in the game? Okay, got an Acosta. I'm being accosted by an Acosta. There he is. Oh, crap. It's both of them. Alright, I'm gonna reboot this game so I can get my burger as lanes ready. I might microwave up some of my pizza too.
There you go.
Because I'm rather hungry, man.
Yeah, I might restart. Get the ultimate performance.
Wow. This is just bad. I'm looking at a tweet that was retweeted by Azur Lane. This kid is at school with one of those fucking body pillows that has one of the sexy ship girls on it. And I'm just like, who the fuck actually does that?
I guess that kid does. I don't know. I wouldn't have had the cojones to do something like that when I was, but different time.
Yeah, well, I mean, I did plenty of dumb otaku crap when I was a kid, right? And I spent lots of money on worthless crap that I don't have anymore. But, I mean, it just seems to me like some of these kids just... This is why bullies exist, okay? It's to stop bad things from happening to people.
So nice.
When we eliminate bullies from school, we have things like this. This is all I'm saying.
Right. I'm gonna restart my computer real quick here.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go ahead and what's the word? Reheat the pizza. Man, it sucks when your pizza gets hot too fast.
What's that?
Get your dumb ass away from here, you dumb cat. In?
Yep.
Oakley dokley. Oh, it was a dirty trick. Only the part that I touched was hot. The rest of the cold, rest of the beach is still frozen. dirty trick.
Dirty people.
Supposed to be ranked. Must have changed when you joined.
Wow, that's not cool. Last ranked sprint you could do.
Yeah, that's division. What I thought. Whatever, I'll just YOLO through the match.
Right on.
Blah blah blah. Those cats are freaking obnoxious. That's why it sucks to be outspotted by somebody by more than a kilometer, Leningrad.
Ben Nicholas an idiot? Yep. Confirmed.
I kept the spot as long as I could.
He's dead. Oh, come on.
That's a very lively dead fellow.
Yeah.
Thank you. Well, while I am waiting for you to win or lose, I'm going to go have a cigarette.
Right on. It's still kind of early on. I'm not sure what we're going to do. Not a good man.
Oh look, we won despite me not doing shit.
Yep, the right flank moved up and we delayed them on the left flank. So they kept. We got one more match for me.
Just one. I don't even know if I have much more than that myself.
Gotta get up early and get this place ready to move.
Yeah, moving's for sissies. Just live on the street.
There we go.
Yeah. I'm not a huge fan of this setup.
What setup?
This map setup. Sound songs in a row. Yeah, I'm not having that. Counterculture.
Oh, right. You know, I'm not a big fan of this. Of course, everyone's in a hoolie. I've been running with it all my life, and I can't feel the weight. I'm gonna move up this porch.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kind of poke around a little bit and see what there is to see. So I don't really particularly want to get into a gunfight with any of these boats.
Guaranteed to see something.
I'm
not sure if the account is.
Probably about to take out one of their boats.
You know, two BBs in there is not good. You probably have folks coming to your spot.
Yep, I know. Wow, you managed to dodge my whole spread. That's impressive. But I've got backup now, so. This is turning into nothing but a freaking destroyer slugfest. It's hilarious.
Well, small map, everyone. Lots of BD.
Yeah, well, it's hilarious in a bad way. Support our Gremiashi. Damn it, Grummy, stop moving.
Well, I guess that Acosta's got, he's dragged two DBs with him. So there's one.
One torpedo, maybe two. Yeah, it looks like two. Dude, that other destroyer just went way the hell out of the way.
Mm-hmm. Well, they killed their Minakaze.
Nice. Their cost is the only thing that scares me. Come on. There we go. That's what I wanted to see. See, now that their spotters are out of the way, I can hunt. That's what I wanted. You let me hunt, these battleships have nothing to protect them. If you guys could move into B, that would be very nice.
Yeah, working on it.
Once that kamikaze goes that way, I can cut in and take out this Julio. Haha. did it. He'll see me coming, but far too late.
Now, Julio's kind of bored.
We win. Doesn't
that
matter.
Julio was pissing me off. He kept cutting me off.
Julio on our team?
One of them. Sweet.
Yeah, I should have gotten another kill, but whatever.
Yeah, it wasn't a good match. But we won.
Yeah, sure you don't got another in you?
Yeah, I should probably.
Boo. Service record. Can't go wrong with a kamikaze. I mean, could, I guess. Carriers. That makes my job so much more different. So much more difficult. Bogon Bogue action. See what we got going on here. Bogon Bogue action. Oh, look, it's a fighter. Who did I spot? October Revolution. Somebody with some smoky smoke over there. That didn't work out so well. Okay. Yeah, let's take a Grammy out. Because, hey, why not? Humble game should have come in by now. kind of treat this like a German boat, just with crappier turret traverse. Treat it like a T-61. Mutsuki. Oh man, who the hell is gonna bring a Mutsuki into ranked? That. Oh. Bye-bye. Right, you guys are pretty screwed now, huh? Hey, I got a viewer. Hey, viewer, how are you? Feel free to talk, man. I enjoy a good chat. You were encouraged to remind me of how much of a potato I am. Any conversation is welcome. Scary. Didn't do too bad though. Oh wow, am I only rank 6? Nice. Dexterously dealt damage. Good fortune comes with experience. Battle of Coronel. And I came in first. How about that? Did not expect that. Okay. I can live with that. Container. More resources, thank you, sir. I want 3 bags of coal, please. No, only 1. Okay. That's okay. I want into my preferred Tier 5 destroyer of choice. Kamikaze, baby. Let's get rank 5. Kaze, not worried about Nicholas, kinda worried about. do enjoy me a good good match. Let's get a good match. Come on. There's the Nicholas. Okay, don't have to worry about him. Minakaze, I can take in a fight. And he's probably over an A, so I can move up into the back line and start harassing their battleships. Which is what I'm going to do. See if I can put the hurt on one or two of them. Yeah, buddy. Got him with two. That's cool. That's disappointing. That's strongly disappointing. Wow. I should have done much better than that. Thank you. One last match. We're going to Mean Boat. May as well. Meme-boat powers activate. that's lovely. Really short range guns. Really, really short range torpedoes. That wasn't any fun. Not gonna end on a match that wasn't fun. I have to have a match that's good to end on. Maybe a bit much. Super bright. Yeah. Wow. Huh. Interesting. Gamanos juntos que atacamos primero. At least I got a kill. Caps, kill, 3 torpedo hits. Could be worse. Could be a lot worse. Solid hits. What the fuck are you doing, man?
Yeah.
hate this song. Power windows. Solid hit. Alright, that's it from me for tonight. I am beat. I've been streaming much of the day. Those of you who showed up to say hello, thank you. Those of you who did not, well, thank you for watching this eventually. Have a good night.